Now we just need that $12,000 check, the earnest money check.
If I can't make the big 10% down payment in August, I can get this back, right? Like, I don't get this job that I thought I was gonna get.
You forfeit that. It will be a forfeiture in that amount.
Is that bad?
Yes. Forfeit. As in, you don't get the money back. The seller keeps the money. It's so they're not hung out to dry, and it's also a way of preventing schmucks from trying to purchase houses they can't afford.
Yeah. Schmucks.
What are you guys talking about?
Schmucks who buy houses they can't afford.
Are there really schmucks like that?
Oh, every once in a while we'll encounter a schmuck like that. Not often.
Hey! Man, what the hell?
Holy shit.
That was Teddy?
Yeah.
He's smaller than I imagined.
Yeah, well, he's got a lot of stamina.